He says, three things will follow you, my brother, to the grave. He says, your family, your wealth, and your a'mal. He says, two things will come back, and only one thing will remain with you there. Brother, paint that how you want. This is the reality, because Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, la yantiku alil hawa. He doesn't speak from his own vain desires. Rather, what he speaks is revelation from Allah.